And San Antonio has possession. Aldridge out there with Kawhi Leonard. Then it's Green. Then there's Parker. And it's Gasol. And at the five, roaming the paint. That's the San Antonio five. Now here's Green. Back to Parker. Six on the shot clock. Here's Leonard. Hits the front of the rim and out. Inside, here's Drummond, and it's Drummond with the jam.
Oh, and he went for the two-hander on the slam using some muscle.
Some urgency from him there, sure.
I get the feeling, guys, that he may be sensing that this is a critical time in this game.
Here's Parker. Honolulu getting their last shot to go, and he makes that one.
They didn't have much of a problem getting the ball into the post that time.
Conley dishes to Allen. Pass to Sprewell. Back to Allen. And there's the pass to Conley. Out to the right wing. Here's Drummond. Doesn't get it to drop for him. Gasol with the defensive effort. San Antonio with the ball. Parker outside. Here's Leonard. Again, Leonard missing.
Not really sure what he was thinking about on that shot. That is not high IQ basketball.
Not at all. I mean, he shouldn't even have considered taking that shot. Just a poor, poor choice there.
And I don't care how far from the bucket he is. You've got to have a man on him. He's just too good from deep.
Now here's Parker. Poked loose. And the whistle blows. It's going to be on Michael Conley. That's his first foul. Here's Aldridge, and two free throws coming up as he misses that one, drawing the whistle on a lot of contact there. Dirk Nowitzki picks up that one. San Antonio shooting their first shots of the night from the charity stripe. That free throw missing.
Two shots.
He doesn't get the second one. Honolulu leading by three. Conley kicks to Drummond. And he drops in the layup off the glass. Drummond's got 4 points in the quarter.
That's three of four here to start the half.
And the wide open shot from Green. That's good, and it's Leonard with the assist. Second half of play with just under 2.5 minutes gone. Conley, the pass to Allen. Drummond, a screen, back to Allen. Drummond working against Aldridge. And it's going to be two free throws. Drew contact on the shot.
And really the defense fouling there to prevent the layup, but that's exactly what you need to do.
It is. I mean, no reason to back off and give him the layup. I mean, much better off making him go to the line.
Honolulu shooting their first free throws of the game on this trip to the line. Free throw, good, Drummond. And so he's able to get one of two. San Antonio trails by four. Green dishes to Aldridge. Here's Leonard, and it's sent back by Nowitzki. But they recover it. Parker kicks to Gasol. Here's Leonard. Persistence pays off as they finally hit a shot.
They're on track here in the second half after their less than impressive first half. I mean, I think they came out with some tired legs to start, but they've turned it around. They found some energy, and they look a lot more active and engaged.
Now here's Nowitzki looking for his first basket still in this one, and the foul called on Kawhi Leonard. That's his first foul. Here's Sprewell, the feet to Nowitzki. And so he draws the foul on the shot, a trip to the line to shoot two. It's his first trip to the line. And he knocks down the first one. Both free throws good from Nowitzki.
And among NBA bigs, he is known for his ability to deliver at the free throw line.
Parker kicks to Aldridge. Nice ball movement by San Antonio. Outside Leonard. Now the dish to Aldridge. Just five to shoot. It's good.
Really, the defense is helpless to stop a layup right there. Just too much of an advantage in terms of the mismatch.
Here's Sprewell. Nowitzki outside from the arc. Good on the triple. Nowitzki's got the lead up to five now for Honolulu.
And it looks like they left their defensive effort back in the locker room, guys. They just haven't had the same commitment here defensively in the second half.
Now here's Leonard. Gasol passes to Aldridge. Down low. And it's Leonard. That time on the assist by Aldridge.
That pass into the paint, that is a work of art there. Dead on target.
Conley dishes to Allen. Pass to Sprewell. Drummond a screen. Shoots the three. Kicks it out to Nowitzki. To the paint. Gasol with the steal. That's tipped. Stolen by Michael Conley. Nowitzki, the pass to Conley. Back to Nowitzki. And it's sent back by Aldridge. Parker outside. Gasol setting the pick for Parker. Right wing. Here's Gasol. No good that time. Now Honolulu takes it the other way.
I like the move to go 2-for-1 here.
So do I, Greg. I mean, I agree with you. They need to get a quick look and then try to get another possession after that.
San Antonio trails by three. That's a two from Parker, and it's off the back rim. No good.
That's one he knows he should have drained.
Over in the corner, Allen. Here's Drummond. And they're going to count the bucket and send him to the line. It could be a three-point play.
How about the perseverance there, the extra effort on that offensive glass?
This is his third free throw attempt of the game. And that one misses. Now Parker, outside Aldridge. He dishes it to Gasol. There's Green with the three. Off target with that shot. And we've watched three so far in this one. Honolulu leads by five. We're going to step aside for just a second, but join us right back here for the start of the fourth quarter next. Welcome back as we get rolling once more. The fourth quarter right ahead in what's been a very well-contested game. San Antonio trails by five. Now to reset the lineups, brought to us by Gatorade. All fueled up here for the fourth quarter. On the court for Honolulu, you've got Conley. Andre Drummond is out there with Nowitzki. That's Tony Allen. And it's Sprewell in at the small forward position. Here's Conley following the basket by LaMarcus Aldridge. Nowitzki for three. Some solid defense from Aldridge. Nowitzki's gone 1-of-3 from the field here. Leonard kicks to Green. Dishes it to Gasol. He feeds it to Leonard. Screen by Parker. Aldridge wide open. He fires. Sprewell grabs the miss.
I tell you what, folks. I bet he won't miss that shot next time he takes it.
Drummond dishes to Allen. To the middle. Here's Nowitzki. Foul call that time on the way up. That'll give him two chances at the free throw line here.
Yeah, the defender all over.
Greg, he got him good there. I mean, that's why the shot was so far off.
And that one falls for Nowitzki. Wayne Wade's checked in for Honolulu. And so Nowitzki nails both of them.
And they're doing a better job of working themselves to the line here in the second half.
This is how you do it. That's exactly how you do it. Defender pressing up on you, you press right back.
Ahead, here's Conley, and there's the whistle. Fouled hard on the shot. He'll go to the line. And that one falls for Conley. Ano Ginobili's checked in for San Antonio. And so Mike Conley nails both of them. Fourth quarter still young, just over a minute play. San Antonio trails by 7. Parker with it. And Leonard has it in the corner. Nice ball movement by San Antonio. Clock at 4. Parker with a clean look. Off target from three-point range. Honolulu leading by 7. Outside Conley, and it's Wade in the corner. Back to Conley. Wade outside. To the paint. And Andre Drummond, the bucket on the assist by Wade. 9 points for Andre Drummond.
And that's the kind of lead pass we've come to expect from him.
San Antonio with the ball. To the middle. A strong finish under heavy pressure all over.
And he placed that pass out in front of him and let him just run into it in rhythm.
Conley kicks to Wade. Here's Sprewell. Kept alive. Drummond. Good work defensively by Gasol.
That is some tough defense there against one of the better finishers in our game.
Ginobili can't hit. Oh, and a fast break for Honolulu. Wade with the ball, and the shot goes in.
And, Kevin, after being unable to find the net in the first half, they sure seem to be a different team here in the second.
Exactly. I mean, finding their stride offensively, and they're on top on the scoreboard, and things are looking pretty good for them right now. He didn't get to that one quite in time, Kevin. Those can be tough to gauge sometimes.
A different look now for San Antonio. Dwayne Dedmon comes in for Pau Gasol. And Lee's subbed in for LaMarcus Aldridge. McGinnis, he's checked in for Honolulu. Curry comes in for Michael Conley. Here's Curry with the 3. Rebound San Antonio.
And they had some botched coverage that turned into no coverage.
Parker outside. Here's Dedmon, defended by Drummond. And the basket by Ginobili.
I tell you what, you don't want to allow too many of those kinds of baskets with the game on the line.
This is when the defenders really have to protect the basket. You need to be in sync as a unit defensively.
Now here's Curry. Wade outside. Feeds it to Drummond. Passes it to McGinnis. And there's the call on Andre Drummond. That's his first foul.
Go the other way.
A different look now for San Antonio. Pau Gasol, he's checked in for Dwayne Dedmon. Aldridge comes in for David Lee. And it's Green in for Manu Ginobili. San Antonio trails by 5. Right side Aldridge. Let's it go from 11. And the rebound goes to Nowitzki. Nowitzki's got his 3rd rebound on the night. Conley against Green. Conley the pass to Sprewell. Second chance shot, and Nowitzki puts it in. Nowitzki's got 9 points here in the second half.
Guys, he's actually indefatigable. He never gives in, never gives up on a play, and that's what it takes to be a great offensive rebounder. You've got to be relentless.
Now here is Aldridge, and stolen by Drummond. There's 1:40 left in the fourth quarter. Here's Sprewell. And here's Conley outside. Here's Drummond. And it's good. Pop through contact. Hits the shot. He'll go to the free throw line.
How about that one? Able to maintain control and finish the play.
Yeah, we call that playing through the whistle. You know, he didn't give up on it when he heard the whistle. He kept his focus, his concentration, and he found a way to get the shot up and down.
On the free throw, no good.
Drummond having a terrific game. He has 11 points and a steal.
And we really just need to take a second to appreciate all-around effort he's put out there today.
Well, the numbers paint the picture, and he has been what we call in my vernacular, you know where I'm going here, guys, stat sheet stuffer supreme.
Oh, supreme. So that takes it to a whole another level when you get supreme in terms of your stat sheet.
In Kellogg's, right? In Kellogg's.
Rejected by Nowitzki. Allen outside. Here's Conley. And again, it's Honolulu converting.
Didn't take their time in wrapping this game up. They came out with a sense of urgency.
Nice ending spurt to polish it off. Once they had them on the ropes, they started throwing haymakers at them.
The whole knockout blow.
That one falls. And Honolulu leads by 16.
Yeah, might as well tack on a few more points to the lead, I guess. This is going to be a dominant win for them.
That's the right word for it, Greg. Dominant. This one was as one-sided as we've seen in a while.
Stolen by Conley. To the inside with the putback.
And the lead continues to increase. They are just playing flawless basketball at both ends.
Greg, I can't identify an area where this team has underperformed. I mean, they've been five-star in every category.
Gasol's shot is good.
You know, down there in the low post is where you really want to create a lot of your offense.
Now here's Allen. He kicks to Conley. Back to Allen. Here's Drummond. So Honolulu wins it. This crowd was stunned by the manner in which their team was dismantled.
You know what? Shocking. I don't care what the matchup is. You never expect a road team to come in and just cruise to the kind of win they did tonight.
And that about wraps it up. For Clark Kellogg, Greg Anthony, and David Ulmer, this is Kevin Harlan thanking you for watching the NBA presented by 2K Sports. We'll see you next time. Have a great evening.